I've actually been cosplaying my entire life, but I didn't exactly know what I was doing at the time. Ever since I was a little kid, my grandma and my mom taught me how to sew, and I'd always like want to dress up as the Sailor Scouts or as Pokemon or whatever. But my first convention was Anime Expo 2005, so my friends go, yeah, people dress up at those all the time, so we should do it too. So I made costumes for everybody, with my grandma's help, obviously, and I go and I walk into the convention hall, I'm like, my people! So that was when I first cosplayed. It's actually really fun because I'm a huge nerd for my entire life. Like, I've always been into the nerdy kind of stuff. It's a way to show my appreciation for the creators and the artists that put so much of their work into these characters and into these stories. And if I love their creation just as much, this is like a nice way to pay homage to all the work that they put into it. It's actually, the hardest part for me is narrowing down exactly what I want to do, because I only cosplay characters that I love personally. First, it's love of the character, then it is like the complexity of the costume or how similar they look to me, just to see if it's something that I could realistically pull off and still do the character justice. We actually, most of us met through conventions. I don't remember exactly how I met Tony, but Tony Darling is one of my absolute best friends in the entire world, even away from conventions. So all of us just kind of like met at conventions. We usually have booths near each other. We help each other find work and stuff like that. So after you're just like that close to people, you kind of have a bond with them. So we like to consider ourselves all like a extended family by choice, if that makes sense. Well, with this costume, this one was a little bit of an experiment. Because my friend Jenna decided that she was going to make the same costume for a convention in Maine on the same weekend. And I don't have an embroidery machine, and this is all embroidery. So what she did was she took the fabric parts that have embroidery on them, so the gloves, the top, and the dress, and did all that stuff for me, while I did the armor, the crown, this armor piece, and the apron. So she made two sets of the fabric, I made two sets of the armor, and then we traded. So I've never done anything like that before, and I think it actually worked pretty well considering. It's a little hard because it was like we couldn't like do fittings with each other and everything like that, but we're really close to the same size. So it actually worked decently well. There's still a few kinks to work out to personalize it, but yeah, for this one particularly, that was what we did. Well, I mean, honestly, I'm really lazy, so it's definitely not the fact that I like a challenge. But I really do, like, the best part of going to conventions and doing all this stuff is meeting everybody and making so many new friends and just, like, bonding with people over our shared love of whatever the heck it is I happen to be dressed up as on any given day. So, like, just meeting people and sharing that enthusiasm for something. Like, if you're cosplaying something and somebody likes your cosplay of something, you have something in common. Let's already be friends. So that's, like, it's kind of heartwarming. Like, not to sound super sappy, but it's really nice to have that connection with somebody that you might not have known otherwise.